I'm not sure how YouTube crashed just while I was about to reload once the channel pages were.